10 foods that fight pain, home remedies and tips. Hello friends. Today I'm going to tell you an interesting information regarding to improve your health. Ginger. A staple of traditional medicine, this pungent root is probably best known for its anti-nausea, stomach-soothing properties. But ginger can also fight pain, including aching joints from arthritis as well as menstrual cramps. One study found ginger capsules worked as well as over-the-counter anti-inflammatory drugs like ibuprofen at relieving period pain. First of all, if you are new to our channel, click on the subscribe button to keep in touch with us. And don't forget to click on the bell button to update notifications. Blueberries. These little juicy gems have lots of phytonutrients that may fight inflammation and lessen pain. If it's not berry season, frozen blueberries can have the same or even more nutrients than fresh. Other fruits with antioxidants and polyphenols, including strawberries and oranges, can have a similar soothing effect. Pumpkin seeds. Pepitas are a terrific source of magnesium, a mineral that may cut the number of migraines you get. It may also help prevent and treat osteoporosis. But despite what you may have heard, it doesn't seem to stop leg cramps at night. For more magnesium, add almonds and cashews, dark green leafy vegetables, like spinach and kale, beans and lentils to your diet. Salmon. Loaded with anti-inflammatory omega-3 fatty acids, salmon makes just about all of the good for you lists. It's considered heart healthy and may relieve joint tenderness if you have rheumatoid arthritis. Other varieties of cold water fish, including tuna, sardines, and mackerel, are good choices, too. Avoid tilapia and catfish, though, their higher levels of omega-6 fatty acids may promote inflammation. Turmeric. The compound in the spice that gives curry its bright orange-yellow color can affect several processes in your body, including inflammation. Studies of people with rheumatoid arthritis and osteoarthritis who took supplements of curcumin found they could walk better and without the side effects of taking drugs. Black pepper can help your body absorb it, so try a blend of the spices, steeped with ginger and honey into a tea. Tart cherries. In one study, runners who drank tart cherry juice starting 7 days before a race and on race day, 12 ounces, twice daily, had significantly less muscle pain than a group who swigged a similar tasting beverage with no natural juice. It could be from the antioxidants and anti-inflammatory compounds in the fruit. Virgin olive oil. Feel that peppery tingle in the back of your throat? That's a compound called oleocanthal, and it works like ibuprofen. Extra virgin olive oil also has lubricin, which keeps joints sliding smoothly and protects cartilage from breaking down. It might help people with osteoarthritis. Stick to lower temperatures, less than 410 degrees, when you cook with olive oil so you don't lose any of its many benefits. Virgin olive oil. Feel that peppery tingle in the back of your throat? That's a compound called oleocanthal, and it works like ibuprofen. Extra virgin olive oil also has lubricin, which keeps joints sliding smoothly and protects cartilage from breaking down. It might help people with osteoarthritis. Stick to lower temperatures, less than 410 degrees, when you cook with olive oil so you don't lose any of its many benefits. Mint. Peppermint oil relieves the painful cramps, gas, and bloating that are the hallmarks of irritable bowel syndrome. Peppermint tea is a good soother for occasional tummy upset. In early research, Brazilian mint tea, made from the plant Hypnus crenata, has been as effective as a prescription painkiller. Red wine. Early research suggests a compound in the skin of red grapes, called resveratrol, could ease the disc swelling that can lead to back pain. But don't drink that whole bottle for your stiff bones yet. Women, stick to one glass, men can have two. While resveratrol is promising, we need more studies to come up with a treatment. Thanks for watching our video. So don't forget to like this video. And also subscribe to our channel,